says they're gunning for another win after that away victory against Bournemouth.
Maybe a little misleading, that 3-0 victory. And I don't think they're going to follow it up. I think they will lose here today.
Here's the 11 fielded by Cardiff City today. Joe Lewis plays in goal. Fabio starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. They've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. Corner. And the corner has been kept out here by the goalkeeper. Oh, in goes the cross. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Doyle. Poor touch and the possession's gone away. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. Well, EA Sports coverage of the Football League Championship continues. The fixture, and here's the header. That's thrown way over the top. Stuck out of hand, that's got to be a free kick. Reed, and the cross coming in. Another turnover here. Doyle. Gunnarsson. Attacking well here.
He can hit it here.
Oh, that's a poor attempt.
Pereira da Silva.
Fabio. And the cross is in. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Here's the cross.
He's met it with his head. Hit the goalkeeper. Hit the top of the bar. They've lost the ball. Turner. And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Gunnarsson. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Great stop. This might be dangerous from the corner. That was an awkward one for him. The pitch didn't help him.
No, he's pointing to the turf. He's blaming it.
The added time will be Ferreira da Silva.
He's got his shot off now.
Off target. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0. Plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.